testing 1, 2, 3. I hope you can hear me. Got a lot of smoke. Wow, yeah, this bike is low.
Alright, so I have to record this here just because the quality of the microphone is not that good with my setup so far. So when the wind noise comes in, it distorts the microphone because it overwhelms the microphone. So yeah, in future I'll be having a better microphone setup, but for now didn't want to delete the sound like that. Did want to post the video. I will be posting future videos with better microphone. But enjoy. I mean, I know it's not very bright, but it is bright when the light, I mean the street lights are on. Okay. Thanks. Bye.
Right now I'm in my Busa, turbo Busa to be exact. I have not ridden it for more than 8 months or 6 months or whatever that season. So there you go. It takes a little getting used to it. It's very loud compared to my Zero. As you can probably not hear it, but
GoPro6.
Yeah, this is the first time I'm using a microphone setup in there. I was thinking about doing the Sina mod, but my Sina is SMH10. It doesn't have audio output, so I can't really ES, which is some other $300, and just for that audio, just to use the microphone of the, I mean, Sinai and two-way conversation. But you have to realize, that's great addition to people who actually group write. I mean, like, you can actually talk to, your other writers while you're vlogging, which is great, and all that stuff can be recorded, so, I mean, it's really good. Yeah, that is a very good audio conversations and all the stuff, but, you know, I don't write in group generally, and even if I did, not everybody has Sena. I mean, the guy who told me about Sena, we did one group ride that was long time ago, and I didn't have the Sena at that time. So I got it afterwards. So I couldn't do the group ride with him. I mean, group chat. So even if I could do, is so hot. I mean, literally, it runs hotter because of the turbo and all this stuff. It actually creates quite a bit of heat. So I'm not feeling that like I felt it on the Zero. That is the benefit. I mean, on the Zero, I was cold. On this bike, I'm not. Because it's a heater under my legs. I basically landed on that bike. Every bike is different. Like, people think cars are variation, but bikes, like, yeah, just like it feels different when you ride a sports car versus on the batches. Okay, I'm right now. And this is my like first ride on my bike this season. So, I mean, I wanted to ride the electric, the scooter, but it's got nickel metal hydride battery, and that thing literally ran out of juice. Like, I had it fully charged, and it just by sitting. Just by sitting, it just went dead. Are you gonna open for me?
Of your body.
beam on your wrist, plus when you're turning around, it fights you. I mean, when you're trying to lean it, it's not like lightweight bike, so, I mean, it's a 600 plus pound bike with a turbo on it. So, what are you gonna do? I mean, the more relaxed you want on a bike, it's easier, but the heavier the bike is, your chances of getting tired are higher anyway. I mean, when the first time I rode a 600cc, it was tough because the way the position was and all this stuff. After my CM400, I was like not used to that, but I got used to it easily because it's, you know, once you feel comfortable on a bike, it's easy. It's like the more you ride a bike, the more you're able to handle it without getting fatigued.
Interesting. Well, my body